When the sun rose over the plain, the mammoth was there. The mammoth saw it first. The mammoth greeted it. The mammoth turned west to find her child. The child had strayed from the herd. The mammoth had found the child. Mother and child were reunited. The mammoth had to find the herd in the east. The herd had moved on east. The hunters had been waiting. The children followed each other, as is their way. The hunters had grown in number. The spears bit the children. The hunters could not hurt the mammoth. The hunters became the hunted. And so the mammoth came to the village of the hunters. The mammoth ran down their shelters. So the mammoth lost the middle child. It took their homes. So the mammoth lost the smallest child. The mammoth had lost all its children. The mammoth was mother no more. The pain they had shared returned to them. It took all that could be taken. The mammoth moved on. The mammoth had found the herd, but the herd was no more. With no more prey on the plains, the hunters would be hunters no more. So the sun set on the mammoth. So the sun set on the hunters. So the sun set on the plain.